The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, the Superstar.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch, and the match isn't even started yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings.
I just love to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, because Ricochet is going to do something special here tonight.
Here's Ricochet, part of that next generation of WWE superstar. Easily does moves you can only create in video games.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
We know Ricochet loves a quick pace, Corey. How does one combat against that?
That pace can cause Ricochet to get overzealous at times. So maybe baiting him to miss an aerial maneuver can open up an opportunity to cause damage.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Moved at the right time.
Oh, kick connects.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Kick, opponent goes down, showing some great agility
into a German suplex. Wow! Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. And that failed to hit the mark.
Really just...
And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in!
Armbar's in! Armbar!
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
He knows how to avoid contact.
He's ejected from the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, Ricochet making that move look easy. Sharp elbow.
Look at that, countering Ricochet.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Boom. Nice. Springboard. Shooting star press.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Going fast and living dangerously.
How's that for a counter? Kidneys. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Three.
Oh, that hurt in the spine.
Picking the spot.
Oh, unloading a big kick in the back.
Punch
Punch right in the head. Got a roll. Wait a second. A Pele kick.
Six.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Caught with a punch.
Off the barricade. Oh, Ricochet is just unloading now.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
He returns to the ring.
O'Connor roll. Boat roll through.
Back Pele kick.
A kick out there.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Pick your jaw off the floor.
Beautiful 630 splash.
That has to put a stop to Ricochet.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
Where is Ricochet finding these reserves? How did he kick out of that?
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match.
And perhaps Ricochet's overzealous approach is costing him now.
Into the Pele kick.
Into the corner.
Sent to the outside. Not for long.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Something.
Strong impact from
Ricochet.
And Ricochet brings the fight back to his opponent.
Ricochet putting his foot on the gas in the hopes he can end this in his favor.
And the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows. Oof.
Ooh, just turned that around. Oh, he put the brakes on Ricochet. He's one step ahead there.
Uh-oh.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Yeah. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Are we about to see it again?
Facebreaker.
Nothing more Ricochet can do.
That's gotta be it.
There's two. Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more. It's rare we see such a closely contested match.
With a win like that, you have to stand back.
He's returning fire.
There's some power behind that.
Outside the ring, this can't be good.
Oh, not at all.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.